How to find hidden files and folders in Windows. Open the File Explorer. Click the View menu. Check the box next to Hidden Items. Click the drive you want to search. Type the name of the file you're looking for into the search field. Press Enter to review the results. To keep protected system files safe, remove the checkmark from hidden items when you're done. Thanks for watching video.